Hey, this is Sam Hayne. Like I said, my diet changed over the years. Certain things I don't eat anymore. Like, I don't even eat McDonald's anymore. I used to eat McDonald's a lot, but it's just like, I looked at the food, actually looked at it and said, it's starting not looking good anymore. So I don't eat McDonald's no more. But I still love, you know, my new craving there is chili cheese fries. I still eat the order out chicken wings and stuff like that, but pizza, like Little Caesar pizza, any kind of pizza, I'm not really into pizza no more. It's just not tasting right. And I don't eat restaurant foods that much now. I'm slowing down on it because it's starting to taste weird. I will go to Coney Island and get cheese fries. I will do that. With a lot of chili and a lot of cheese. And, I'm slowing down on eating a lot of stuff. I don't eat much as I used to. I'm talking restaurant food. I'd rather have food cooked at home more than restaurant food. I barely go to the corner store and get one of them burgers. You know, they have this thing at the corner store, have burgers and stuff in the store that you warm up. I barely eat them. But I still love the subs. The Italian subs they have at the store, the corner stores, I still love them. I love them. But otherwise, other than that, it's like the restaurant food is something I don't want anymore. It's just not tasting right. But I still like I said, it's your cheese fries, still like that from a restaurant. But most of what I eat is like, you know, stuff you buy at the store and you bring home and cook. That's most of what I eat now. Instead of the chicken wing, I go to like a pizza place and order chicken wings, like 18 chicken wings or something like that, because it's still good to me. And I don't like boneless chicken. Anything that says boneless, I don't want it. I don't want it because to me it feels like it's not real chicken. It feels fake. It seems like it's fake when I say boneless because if you look at a chicken, it got bones. So how are a chicken to have bones? I mean, if you think about any real chicken. Only parts of chicken I eat is the breast, the thighs, and the wings. No, I eat the breast. I eat the thighs, the drumstick. And the wings. I saw breast is too dry for me. It's just like turkey. Turkey is too dry for me. On Thanksgiving, I'll probably eat some ham or something. I won't eat no turkey. I don't like turkey like that. And, you know, my diet really, really changed. Certain things I don't eat anymore. You're heavy. It's stepping on my stomach. Ah, that's better. I guess me eating McDonald's so long that I'm tired of it. This is Basha. Basha! I was telling my stomach again. You're laying on my stomach. But like I said, I eat more store food, like grocery shopping stuff. Like that. I buy them more food. I eat them more than any restaurant food. Cause restaurant food is just like I'm tired of it.